Okay, I just got home after leaving the piano tuner here. He told me that G5 string was replaced, which is good, which would be 1, 2, 3, 4, this one. And it is a new string, and before it was like the hammer hitting air, so it was like playing air in a G string, I guess. But it works. I haven't actually tested the tuning. Unfortunately, the A flat, he called it G sharp, which is correct, but I think called A flat 1. It's still missing a string. It's a 2 with the 1 string instead of the 2, and I hope if I hit it not too hard, it won't, the hammer won't get stuck in the gap there. So we'll see. Similar that I did just before, I won't do a full song, just to try to remember exactly what I did. And the bug's underneath it now, completely, hopefully looks right. I think it does. So I'm going to try to remember exactly what I did before Craig actually knocked on the door of the piano tuner, and hopefully you'll be able to tell the difference. We'll see.
Thank you.
same tune like this all the time. I'm gonna check all the keys. Yeah, there's some slight weird issue there. It's in tune.
Definitely in tune, real nice.